To me, loving a dog means being willing to come out in all weather conditions, getting soaked through to the skin so he can drag you off to his favourite places, getting him back home and trying to quickly dry him off before he ruins everything with that wet dog smell, and doing all of this because you know at the end of the day,
he's going to come home, ignore you and give his mum all of his love.